Hi everyone. This is the teach for Baby You Turn Me On. And I'm just going to turn my back to you so you can see what my feet are doing. And the dance starts on the right foot. We're going to walk forward starting with the right foot. One hold two, three hold four, five hold six, and seven hold eight. So you can see that it's a very slow walk forward with a hold in between each step. And while you're walking forward, I want you to snap your fingers like this back and forth. I want you to do it eight times, once for every step and once for every hold. So when you're walking forward with the holds and with snapping your fingers like this, and you can fake the snap, you don't have to actually do the snap. It'll look like this, and I'm going to face you so you can see what it looks like. It'll go one hold two, three hold four, five hold six, seven hold eight. So I'm just going to show you when I walk forward, even though I start with the right foot, I'm kind of angling my body a little bit to the left when I take the first step. My toes are pointing a little bit towards the left. And then the left foot, I'm stepping in front. But I am kind of on a little bit of a sideways angle, even though my body is facing forward, my feet are facing a little bit sideways, just to give it a little bit of attitude. So instead of me walking straight forward like this, doing a snap, I'm on a bit of an angle, so I look like this. One hold two, three hold four, five hold six, seven hold eight. And that's the first section, that's the first eight counts. The second section is two rocking chairs. Starting with the right foot, we would rock forward and then recover the weight on the left and then walk back with the right foot and recover the weight again on the left. So we do the rocking chair twice. Rock forward, recover, rock back, recover. So counting that would be one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And that is section two, so that's half the dance. Third section is hip bumps. We're going to do two hip bumps with the right hip and two with the left. I angle those a little bit as well, just to give a little bit of attitude. So the right hip bump is a little bit forward, and approximately my hip is bumping to about 1 o'clock. So hip, hip. And then when I do the left hip, it's at about 11 o'clock. Hip, hip. So that would be one, two, three, four. And five, six, seven, eight, I'm shifting my weight between my right leg and my left leg while I do the hip bumps. So it's right, left, but I'm also going up and down at the same time. So I'm going down two and then coming back up two. So it's right, left, and you can see I've just sunk down a little bit, and then right, left again, and I'm coming back up. Right, left, and straightening back up. And I'll count it from the beginning as well. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And that's section three. So one more section to go. And the last section, a basic to the right with a quarter turn to the right. And on the fourth count, we're going to touch our left toe and clap at the same time. So we're going side, together, turn, touch and clap. One, two, turn on three, touch and clap on four. And then to finish the dance off, we're doing a basic to the left, and again, we're doing a touch and a clap. Side, together, side, touch and clap. And that's the end of the dance. So I will count the whole thing for you from the beginning. There's no tags and there's no restarts in this dance. So here we go. One hold two, three hold four, five hold six, seven, hold eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And that's it. That's the whole dance. Thank you very much.